Today marks the one-year anniversary of the death of a Kosciuszko County Sheriff's deputy. He was killed in the line of duty. The department honored Sergeant Jeff Shaw's life with a memorial service today. Sergeant Shaw was killed in a car crash last year. His widow says the support she's felt over the past year has been incredible.
Amazing how nobody has forgotten him and what this day has brought.
Today, the department also unveiled a monument of Sergeant Shaw in front of the Sheriff's Department.